Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of radius 9.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the radius 9.5 cm. So this is starting 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, and this is 9.5. so first drawing here a line of length 9.5 cm. So this is 9.5 cm line. Next, drawing here a point. Now taking the length 9.5 cm by using compass by this way, then putting the compass on the point, then we have to draw a arc by this way. Continue to draw the arc. So drawing the arc by this way, and this represent a circle with radius 9.5 cm. And now joining this one, and this is the radius of this circle. So now taking the center of the circle here O and here A. So OA 9.5 cm. So therefore radius OA, so radius OA equal to 9.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.